All the ingredients are going to be posted on the description box down below. First of all, we're going to need 2/3 of a cup of milk, and then we're going to put this inside a microwave oven for 1 minute. Okay, so done na. Then we're going to add 1 tablespoon of this dry yeast. Tablespoon of sugar. So ihalo lang natin sila all together. Alam niyo yung texture ng parang namamanis na gatas. So yun yung gusto nating ma-achieve. So we're going to wait for 5 to 10 minutes to achieve that thickness. We're also going to need 2/3 of a cup of warm water. If the texture of this milk solution with the yeast is like that one, medyo bubbly, this is the indication that it's ready to go and proceed with the next step. This is 3.5 cups of all-purpose flour with 1/2 teaspoon of salt and 1/2 cup of sugar. And this is the 60 ml of oil. With 2/3 cups of warm water, and then I'm going to bring you over to the next step. If you have a stand mixer like this, you're gonna need this accessory. So I'm just going to add this first. Add slowly the mixture of the water and the oil and this milk with the yeast. Yeah, yun na yung ating dough. So ito na yung dough natin. If you see, this is super gooey. We're going to make sure na mamantika yung bowl. Para magkaroon din ng oil yung dough. At dyan natin siya ilalagay for 2 hours. And let's wait until the dough will be more fluffy or maalsa. Lagyan natin siya ng plastic cover on top cloth. For right now, it's 12:30 p.m. Pasok na siya sa oven. Warm area dito sa bahay kasi ngayon it's, I think it's 17 degrees Fahrenheit. So, gagawin natin is, i-divide natin ito. Cut it into small pieces para makagawa tayo ng shape ng ating Spanish bread. Small pieces. Ang feeling talaga nito is breadcrumbs, butter, and sugar. But since I have buttercream on the fridge, so sayang naman yung aking buttercream. And you can also use other fillings such as if you have ube, you could do that too. Diba? Be creative. You know the pandimunggo, pandikoko na nabibili sa mga cake shops or sa mga bakery sa atin sa Pilipinas? So, pwede natin gawin yun using the same recipe for this dough. So, here is the Spanish bread, fresh from the oven. Look at the dough. Sobrang lambot. pa.